And the commuters in Delhi NCR are expected to face crisis today as thousands of Ola and Uber drivers have announced a large-scale protest. The driver unions are protesting against poor working conditions and are demanding better compensation. The union claims that the protest is against aggregators as they are paying one-third of the promised amount to the drivers. The strike in the national capital comes a day after drivers of the app-based cab services called off their strike in Mumbai.